So probably the main reason why I loved MIT was John. Because MIT, I mean, all we did was work our asses off all the time. Hence the books, right? Which we never brought those to the pool, so John must have banished them by then. But it certainly wasn't studying my ass off and, you know, having to do like, thesis as an undergraduate, right? Whoever heard of having to do a thesis? It's crazy. John ran co-ed practices. Like I said, the reason why I went to MIT was because of all the sports. I mean, it happened to be a great engineering school. I beat out two guys in high school who thought they should have gone to MIT, and I was the only one who got in. I had to look up Title IX. Title IX was 1972. 1976 was my last year in high school. It was the first year they actually had a dinner for all the men and women, or boys and girls, right, who did sports. They had an award for somebody who had the highest grade point and the most varsity letters. And they gave it to a guy who had three letters in baseball and a 3.4. I had seven letters. Three in volleyball, three in swimming, and I had a 3.9. And I did not get the award. That was my first idea that men and women weren't equal. John, on the other hand, every person on the team, men and women, equal. Not only equal, but he cared about each one of us. Like I said, I think MIT, you know, when I come back for the swim team. I come back for the job. And, you know, the other part was great. You know, I didn't appreciate it, just like most kids, right? I didn't appreciate the fact that, you know, all that studying really did as well. But I really did appreciate, you know, the camaraderie, the bonding, everything we had, you know, as a swim team. I still can't believe he's only, what, 4 years older than me? You know, when you're a kid, right? When you're a kid, he looks like this old guy, right? Yeah. And, you know, the first reunion when I came, I said, John, how old are you? And, you know, and I didn't even realize back then, I started in 76, he started in 75. What's that about? So really, we were the first ones. I guess that's why I'm speaking. I'm still wondering why I'm speaking. But anyway, like I said, John created such a sense of community, you know, love, you know, he cared about everybody. So thank you, John. Thank you.